Just think of all the energy that we exert trying to avoid uncluttering our minds and decluttering our spaces. We've convinced ourselves that it's just easier to tidy up around the clutter than to organize or get rid of it. But then we are trapped, and we must do the inner work of unlayering and uncluttering to get to the person that we were created to be. Enjoy the rest of your day.